On the Moon, gravity is 16% as strong as it is on Earth, and more than 16,000 times stronger than it is on Bennu. If a 50-kilogram mass of solid iron were to hit the Moon traveling at 10 centimeters per second, it would sink into the ground by only half a centimeter. Repeating this experiment at Bennu would yield a dramatically different result. Though the mass would strike the asteroid's surface with the same force, it would plunge 17 centimeters before stopping, over 30 times deeper than at the Moon.